Alright, I'm back with another Just Cause 3 video, and we need to go and upgrade our, no, we just finished upgrading our grapple hook. Now I just need to meet her in here.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Have some cool looking wingsuit you can glide with now. Jump off the cliff. Let's try that one.
Hey Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Oh, this is
might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
We have to place it carefully.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Ravelo's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy.
There it is. Wait for them to get on the bridge and then kaboom.
The Ravelo's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly cool comm equip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Where's the SAM search?
Now, access the SAM's command panel.
That's the easiest hack ever, just hold one button.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
There's the other one. How do I get down there? Oh, there's someone there.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Frigo, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We?
Over. Over.
Over.
Don't worry about the no comlinks. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Over.
Rico, dinner's getting cold. Grandmother is going crazy. You must come.
She hasn't been cooked.
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny.
Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
Huh? I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
Oh, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
If that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. The Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
That grandma's proper efficient. Mission completed. Time for an upgrade.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Do the next mission in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna still carry on making the thing intro. I just didn't mention it last episode. So yeah, when I come back, we'll go to Alessia, whatever her name is. All right.